Alright guys, I'm going to make a little video here, just a little update video about what I'm doing lately. Playing the PS3 and the Wii a lot. As you can see down there, I got my games up there that I've been playing recently. They go from order from left to right from what I played recently. So we got Super Street Fighter 4 down there that I pop in every once in a while, play with the new net gaming guys, and that's like Atari 77 and Backboard Punch, some other guys. Still, I'm on the fifth floor, I believe. I just beat the third or fourth boss in the Dark Tower on 3D.Hero, so I'm almost done with that game. Once that's done, I'm going to start the Spelunker mode, which is one hit kill. So that should be a long process. So I'm going to work on that, and as you can see back there, we got Mario Galaxy 2. I guess the two main games I've been playing, especially the last week, this weekend, was Solnerex 2 Prototype, playing the heck out of this game. That game, I've logged like 7 hours something into it. I just keep unlocking stuff. Unlocked the sixth level, and it was a really awesome level. I'm really cool. I'm glad I unlocked it, and I'm looking forward to unlocking the next level. So you do that by finding secret keys. So it's just a fun game. Doing a little freehand here. Sorry about this. So as you can see, I'm still working on Cave Story, playing that a little bit here and there. Still following the storyline. So yeah, I've got about 4 games going right now. Not to mention the fighting game. So, Mario Galaxy 2. Been playing a lot of this since this came out last Sunday. It's a really fun game. Probably, one of the funnest platformers I've played in a while. Alright, shit, it's a Mario game. Go play it. Then been working on the bagging. So it's got a few left right there. Down here, we got that going. That, here's my little... We got this reorganized, my controller drawer. Gets pretty deep in there. There's stuff in there. But it's all nicely organized. Random stuff. Some Mario magazines, some Game Boy games, manuals, a few boxes. I keep grabbing these out of the newsstand at the grocery store because I intend to get a Nintendo Power subscription soon, but just keep putting it off. Alright guys, there's my little Game Boy alcove back there. So, alrighty, well I'm going to make another video in a minute about cleaning games and stuff, because I'm going to clean a couple games, and some people have been asking, and I've got like a 5-page essay tutorial on how to clean games. But I'm going to make a little video too here. So, alright guys, see you in a bit.